Creighton, Saskatchewan. He makes the 8 seconds.
They just asked her what she recommends if she has a jackpot. To keep the ground bet. And that's what she told me.
And she's got a clean run. Jody Dance. Those of you who are high school rodeo veterans will remember her sister on this big horse. And she's clean today. Stops the clock at a 21.640. There's a little pony that's in a hurry. Oh, you're all right. Go hard. You are okay. 21.644. Number 26 on your program, Carly Houston. We're weaving our way through the polls on a beautiful Sunday here in Pincha Creek. A lot of the visitors don't realize that it's like this absolutely every day. The wind never blows here. All those windmills are just a distraction to keep everybody moving. Hard through there, but ended up with a plus five to go on with her running time of a 23.135. 33 in your program, Santel Smith coming here. She's in a hurry too.
Go, 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 go!
He's clean. 21.411. She's winning the nicest hat award so far. There's Zoe.
Go, Amanda, go!
Here we are. Amanda McLeod.
There you go, Brad.
Royal Wolf Girl here, Brett Williams. Grand on lead bar 9, and here we go. He's reaching for the front. Got himself in a little storm and had a double the round. He's in a little trouble. Here he goes, Cole Ashbacker. Guys, you're going a little further today, but having a little yesterday. That horse come to town the buck. No shame there, Riley. That horse having a pretty good day. Thump Bump having his day. Here we go. Jake Burwash, American Pride. He gets sent out there pretty good. Chin Chin, name of the horse. Ooh, kind of threw one at him right there. He gets a nice start, and that old pony can stop. There's a nice run.
Oh, thanks.
2.5 for Lakota Bird, and a nice run. Boys, I'll tell you, we have some great breakaway ropers. Nice start. Well done. That's how you do it. Good job. Let's see Merrick Stoffer in here to help out. Stole the horse from the man with slightly shorter legs. She's got a time. Nicole Trombley, you're going to be 4 flat today. Nicole Trombley, 4 flat, good run. Green Breeze. I told you she could rope, good job. Nose. Come on, baby. She reaches, ropes good, good job. Here we are, Matea Lloyd, yep. That's gonna work. Good job, and we've got a time. Tenor, and that should work. Go on. John getting that front leg strung. And here you go, John Tenor. He'll get back on his horse, and Kirk Thompson will make sure that that tie is official. Here we go. Smith, he's got it on to be quick again. Had a real good time yesterday. And there we go. Good hand, Smith. There he goes. I said he was a guy that kind of could move the leader, and he may just get her done here. Oh, tough luck there. Little trouble stringing there. Tie him down, tie him tight, Sloan. Good job. Let him get you some points. Underway. Outfit is blocking the loading chute. Please, if you could, go on down and move it. Whitney Weston. Got him tied down once she got to him. Morgan Mills heading down there. And there it is. Morgan Mills. Jenna Dallin, she's running in there just as fast as her saddle horse. Could be good. Kelly Biddle.
Yes.
See her coming from a long ways all the time. Catch that horse at night, no trouble.
Depends on the size and how good they are.
There we go. Dakota. Shaylee Lear is up next.
Oh,
we go with range. She had a nice run in the breakaway real quick earlier on, I recall. There you are. Good job, range. Keeping things going, and it's all about helping the kids. Nevada, she's got a pretty tall horse to climb off there. The ties are go tight. Seems to be yesterday, old Gray kind of ran around and looked for a gate to get out of again. And looks like the horse wants to rein down there pretty nice for her. I hope that's what you're supposed to do, but it looks like a good thing to me. There you go.
Hustle, hustle, hustle!
I was saying the same thing. That horse would have jumped over me. I would have made a little myself. 9.0. Abby's her. Another local. This event, I think, a whole bunch harder than it looks. Get off a perfectly good horse at breakneck speed to go down and tie a goat. It's an interesting concept. I'm not sure who invented it. But the kids sure enjoy it, and it's darn good watching. There we go. Right situation. He's all braced up. Nice tie. He's kind of looking towards that. There's a gal that's got some form right there. Go on there, Simone. Tie him down. And there it is. Kimberly Lecition tying her goat down. This should be Fallon. Darn right it is. Fallon Nelson. Nice job, Fallon. She's had a pretty darn good rodeo so far. Tacy Shaw. Good job, Tacy. Had a great weekend so far, and we've still got a little ways to go. There's a gal that was in a hurry. Good work, Martina. There we go, Caitlin Park. This girl ropes good. Makina Moore, she's going to be our final goat tire here for 2013 in Pincher Creek High School Rodeo. Lachlan Christensen winning it. There's a nice head loop right there, and comes up with one leg. And we've got a time to get us started off with a plus five in the field. Horns really nice. There you go. That's how it's done right there, cleaning the field. How are we on the line?
He looks darn good to me. They're going to come up with Robin Fallon. There you go. Right up and coil up. Go easy. There you go. Oh, you know what? I think she had a bro here. Guy's got tons of heart. Of course, finds the corner. Gets him a leg. He gets his belly. Good job.
Kicked off the barrel racing here today. This horse in lots of different events. Kind of what you don't forget. She's got a plus five to take with her time. And a clean run. 16.476. We'll see him back with the tractor raking every five. run. Shelby. Shelby has always got a smile on her face. The happiest kid going down the trail in high school rodeo. And there she is. You're going to see all year long. That's a handy little horse right there. Had a nice run in the pole bending this morning, a nice run in the barrel racing. Looked in a bit of a storm, but she fixed it. The rain flipped right up over there on one side. She got it back. She's getting around there clean. There we are, clean run for Brooke Martini. 16.7 meters. That's your creek. Raylan is sitting in fourth place right now, Kirk tells me. That nice run she had there, good for you, Raylan. Spark girls are darn handy. Rope good, tie goats good. You're being halfway through our barrel racing here on a Sunday afternoon in Pitcher Creek. Nice run. Very nice run. 16.378. That's one of the nice runs of the weekend. 16.378. Kirk tells me that puts Chantel in second place. Nice run. Chloe Lane. Drops the clock. Here we go, Amanda McLeod, big, strong, great. Kind of partial to those gray horses. You don't want that horse, Amanda, tie him to my trailer before you leave. Around two clean, she's around three clean, she's coming for home. Leah Campbell. Nice run. Good girl, runs clean.
X-Fell Sportswear, Lethbridge.
Here we go, Madison. You get yourself
clean run,
ready
Madison.
To go. Shelby Poole making her way around the third barrel, and she's headed for home. Clean run. Randa's. Here we are, Aranda's Price. She talks to that horse, woes him around them corners and rates him back. Working out pretty good for her. Kimberly Lecition is up next. Casey Shaw, you're on deck. Good work, Kimberly. All these, of course, unofficial. Fallon Nelson. Good work, Fallon. Girls are getting better. Maybe we should start over again. Bailey Martini. I like this hat. Nice hat of the day of work. Clean run, and we are done with the time.